Hello everyone. In this video I'm going to be turning this piece of antique pine, and I'm probably going to leave it long like this and try to do more like a tray shape than a round bowl. So let's get going and see how it turns out. This longleaf pine, or as we call it antique pine because this actually came out of a old building. When we order antique pine, antique oak, and the lumber provider, they source it from old material. We always have to check the material, make sure there's no nails in it. So I got to turn it around, and I'm going to go ahead and put the tailstock up for a few, just to make sure that if I'm doing some heavy cutting that I don't lose it. Thank you. turn off one of these lights for... There we go. A beautiful piece of wood here. It's about 9 inches across. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching the video, and I hope to see you on the next one.